Let your glory fill this house, and your presence fill our heart, as your praise fills our mouths. Oh Lord, my God, let your glory.